Access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement. Leave them with nothing. Clear it out.
Yeah, whatever.
It's clear this place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluck and Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket.
Thank you.
heard the product, start looking for the safe.
Stashed in the garage.
operation's been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. A less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. On the home stretch now, my friend. Soon you'll wash away the putrid scent of reconstituted meat slurry and finally enjoy the sweet smell of success.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
To do is lay off the carbs, you know?
Yeah, I'm down for some clubbing.
Fine.
Where are you thinking?
Hello? I wanted to confirm that your compensation is in your account. And of course, to congratulate you again on a successful operation. Our efforts to derail the Clucking Bell cartel's efforts were indeed effective, but it won't be long before they and their corrupt counterparts in the LSPD rebuild their little enterprise. Each and every time we knock them back down, I'll ensure it's worth your while. Effenberger out.
Get a job. I'm a bitch, I'm a liar.